Brittany's new post sent shivers down my spine.